Hey Fit Fam, welcome back to another episode of CBTV. So this video is going to be multiple videos probably because I have a new project. Let me show you guys. So this table here, I have to, as you guys can see, I already sanded it a little bit. But what I'm doing with it is I am sanding it down and going to restain it to make it look like a fresh new table. So I'm gonna put it on time lapse and we'll get started. Roll the time lapse. We're 10 minutes in and I already got dust in my eye. It's gonna be a long project. Okay. It's too hot outside. Let's go take a break. Look how dusty I am. Alright guys, holy crap. Come on, Corbin, get your exposure right. Whoa, there we go. So let me show you guys exactly what I got done today. We still have a lot more to do, but this is a good start. So as you guys can see, the stain here, look at all that dust. It's pretty thick, so we just have to sand it down to where it looks just like this. We have to do legs and everything, and we still have to do all these chairs. As you guys can tell, there's a lot to do. And I'm hoping this is interesting to some of you guys, so I'm going to make this into a little series, and we'll call that good, I guess. What's up, guys? So it's actually the start of day two on our project, on our sanding project here. We're going to try to get most of the top done, maybe some of the legs, so let's open up the garage and let's get... So we actually have to go to Ace and get some new sanding pads, a few different scales of them, and then we'll get back to it.
A few moments later.
Alrighty guys, we got our sanding paper. We're going to start here with the 60 grit to get all the paint off, and then we'll work our way up. Let's get started. Alrighty guys, so I am officially done with the top. I just wanted to show you what it looks like.
So as you guys can tell, not bad. This side looks way cleaner, but that's just because of the light. So I've started my edges right now. As you can kind of tell there.
So let's get back to it. Hey guys, so I just wanted to give you a quick update. I'm almost finished with the first layer, still have a little bit more to go. But as you can see here, got everything off there. Still need to work on that leg, but that leg looks really well. So it's coming together quite well, guys. So please, I think this is going to be my first half of the video. Or first part of the video. There's probably going to be multiple parts, but if you guys enjoy these kind of videos or this new series kind of thing, please smash a like. But we'll probably see you by the end of the week, so don't forget to save it. Peace.